I had a stroke. I had to learn how to walk, talk, eat, everything.
Since my stroke, I was diagnosed with depression and anxiety. I've got good support with the NDIS. Without them and the support that they provide, it'd definitely be really hard to get to where I want to be in life down the track. I want to be running my own restaurant. The NDIS is part of my story.